Hey folks, welcome back to GP Directions. I hope you're well, hope you're having a great day, and a big thank you to everybody that has subscribed. I really do appreciate that as it helps me build my channel. So now I'm going to be reacting to a track by Japan. I've never heard of this before. It's called Still Life in Mobile Homes. It's taken from the album Tin Drum, which was released around about 13th of November 1981. This is the first track on side two. Japan, at this point, it features David Sylvian on vocals and guitars, Mick Kahn on bass and flute, Steve Jansen on drums and percussion, and Richard Barbieri on keyboards. Okay, so without further ado, this is a live version, so hopefully this won't get blocked. You have to kind of forgive. I'm not sure whether it's hay fever, but my throat feels a little bit closed up today, so feels very dry as well, so possibly a bit of the old pollen coming at me. I don't usually suffer with hay fever, but over the last couple of years I've noticed it a little bit more than other times, so hopefully it won't disrupt my talking too much. Mind you, a few of you will probably say that's a blessing not to have me talk, so I'm looking forward to this. I don't think I've seen a proper live version of Japan or live performance, so it's 5:42. And let's click play and see what it's about. It's a great start, love the bass. Enjoying the drums and bass on this. It really kind of paints a picture, especially with his singing as well. I'm just picking up a few lines of it feels like it's about being on the move, and your home is always on the move and you haven't really put down roots. That's the vibe I'm getting from this song, but I mean I couldn't hear all the vocals that he's saying. Maybe it's because it's a live performance, but his voice always kind of like, it paints a picture of its own, really. It just gives you that kind of vibe, something not here. It's always makes me feel of somewhere else, in a good way. But yeah, I love the way they started with the bass. That was great. It's really, really cool. And everything about the ensemble of the music production of this, it just feels really nice. And everybody's, sometimes you, I think with tracks like this, it's difficult to kind of pick out the rest of the instruments where one would take the lead, but With this, I think if I listen carefully enough, I can sort of hear the major role that all the instrument, all the different instruments are playing, all the different performance. But yeah, this is a great track. I am really enjoying this. Let me just take that back for you. So that was Japan with Still Life in Mobile Homes, and it was live in 1982. I'll have to drop down into the comments below and see exactly where this was. It was very hypnotic, actually. I mean, I have to be honest, I'm a little bit tired this morning for some reason, and but that was so hypnotic. It was kind of, I was trying not to close my eyes because I felt that I might sort of just lose the track completely, but it was a really enjoyable track, and trying to pick out all the different parts of the keyboards and stuff in that was really cool. As I say, I love the bass and percussion. The drums at the end came in a little bit harder, and of course David Sylvian's voice, it really just transported me. Everything I've heard from him has that feeling of a backdrop to another world. And for sure, what I loved about this was, and I wasn't sure when they started showing pictures of footage of boats and stuff. I was trying to kind of piece together what they were trying to, what he was trying to sing about it, and it worked really, really well because it, the music itself was, it paints, it's like a great tapestry to the backdrop of these people going about their business. And I'm guessing that Still Life in Mobile Homes is, it sort of fits in with that idea of your home being maybe on a boat, maybe you, that's where you spend most of your life. So yeah, it's really, really cool. I loved their style as well. They're so, such a stylish looking band back in the day, and I kind of miss that these days. That, I don't know, it's just, they had that kind of look about them. They were, I don't know if they were, if, because I mean, we had the whole new romantic thing going on, and I know they sort of dressed a little bit flamboyant, I guess, some of their outfits and stuff, but I never really kind of thought of them as a new romantic band. I mean, New Romantics was just, I don't know if that was applicable to a lot of bands back then, but who have, you know, were making new innovative music at the time. But for sure, Japan were definitely, definitely different to listen to back then. Have a quick look, read of the lyrics. Sometimes the comfort of a room, sometimes I'm quite alone. I packed to leave a foreign town, it seems I'll never know, but I'll rent a new accommodation, we'll make plans for mobile homes. So in a way, even though you could apply that to these people on a boat who are maybe living out of their boats as well, you could always say, you could also say it maybe applies to the band who are on the road quite a lot touring. And it'd be quite appropriate, you know, sometimes comfort of a room, sometimes I'm quite alone, which I guess can happen if you're going from hotel to hotel. For slow boats moving with the tide, drifting far from shore, it's the nature of this country life I've never known before. Still we make plans for buildings and houses for mobile, and so that feels like it's from the perspective of one of these people who are making their living from their home and they're on their boats traveling all the time. Plant life, my life, still life in mobile homes. I'm not sure what that refers to. Plant life, my life. So plant as in putting down roots maybe. The sound of wildlife fills the air so warm and dry. The bushland burns in its southern heat like an open fire. Still we make plans for buildings and houses from mobile homes. Yeah, again, I think that's maybe a reference to, I'm not sure whether they're looking to reference different cultures in this. That might be a reference to another culture. I'm just trying to think how that would fit in. Yeah, I like these lyrics actually because they're quite, they're sort of generic but and a little bit abstract, but you can easily apply them to lots of different scenarios of moving about and having to work. A voice screams from heaven as we start to sail. It's a going, it's the going of a fatherland I used to know so well. A voice screams from heaven as we start to sail. It's the going of a fatherland I used to know so well. I'm not sure if those lyrics are correct, whether it's meant to be say that. Still, I find new accommodation where we ain't plans for mobile homes. This was really good. I enjoyed the lyrics. They're a lot simpler than David Sylvian made them sound. They were kind of exotic and quite abstract, and I think there is a little bit of abstract within the lyrics, but it makes more sense having the lyrics in front of me. I just want to see what other people have said about this, so let's have a quick look with any luck. Okay, so this was filmed in Hammersmith Odeon in London, November of 1982, and on location in Thailand and Hong Kong. Great performance, but I'd rather watch the band perform instead of watching a certain video of boats. I guess if you're a real connoisseur of the music of Japan and you really want to see each person performing, then that makes sense. For me, it helped to have the boats and stuff, because that gave me an idea what the song was about. But I understand that live performances are live performances, and it really kind of helps to see the full theme play out. Just under 6 minutes long. But yeah, that was great. Anyway, I really enjoyed that. Please tell me what you think. Please join me in the comments below. What did this song mean to you? What was the meaning of this song? If there's a different meaning, what was the... Actually, who wrote this? I'm not sure who actually wrote this. So if somebody can tell me who the writer of this song was, then that would be really cool. And also, which member of the band wrote it, and if they had anything specifically in mind when they wrote this, I would love to know. So guys, that's it for this one. And like I said, please join me in the comments below. I'd love to hear your comments, read them. And till next time, take care of yourselves. Have a super day, and whatever you're doing, try and enjoy it. If you can't, if you've got a bit of sunshine, it's a weekend, that helps a lot. We need to make the most of it, because we've just had months of rain, it feels. So yeah, take care of yourselves, and speak to you soon.